escape that you love. All those medieval towns where the cobblestones washed by the blood of the marches, the last great stand of the true believers. They're on top villages, baking in the afternoon sun. Holes blocked with old bullet holes and the iron and stone that broke the people's backs, the apparent tourists. Considered it best never to disturb ghosts, but it seems women always want to go straight to the heart of things. And as you said, you have your reasons. The signs of the pretty there, and the compass needles spin.